father was a choir boy in the cathedral in Dunblane. He played the organ and tramped the hills in the sun and rain. At 17 he joined the Navy to go fight the war. His ship hit a mine in the channel as the D-Day troops went ashore. They found him in the wreckage, put him back together. He came back home and we gave thanks for our father. We had a piano in the house, but I never heard him playing. Sometimes I guess you just got to hold on to the pain. Sometimes I guess you just got to hold the pain. My mother never told us of the child she gave away, but I found her once in tears late on a Christmas day. She was listening to Sinatra singing, "This Nearly Was Mine." I held her in the dark as she sobbed at every line. I asked what was the matter, but she wouldn't or couldn't say. We found out years later, and I understand today. I think that must have been what Sinatra was saying. Looks like all you can do sometime is to hold on to the pain. Sometimes I guess you just got to hold the pain. Sometimes I guess you've just got to hold the pain. Bad things happen, suffering comes to us all. We stumble, we stagger, we falter. We try to rise but fall. We do our best to be strong, not to let it show. We carry all these burdens, but sometimes they just overflow. The light around us sickens, leaves us in the dark. We seek the usual remedies, but nothing seems to work. There's got to be an answer. We wrestle with our brain. Sometimes I guess you've just got to hold on to the pain. Sometimes I guess you've just got to hold the pain. Sometimes I guess you've just got to hold the pain. My father was a choir boy in the cathedral in Dunblane. He played the organ and tramped the hills in the sun and rain.